From time immemorial, saris have been the favorite attire of women. It has changed its look, material and style since its birth. Today, on our second birthday, we would like to glorify the evolution of saris, style in which it is wrapped and materials used among the Bengali women. During the British Raj, that is from 1850s to 1950s, the Britishers brought about a lot of change in the wrapping of saris. Earlier way of wrapping sari without blouse was seen as inappropriate, so Bengali women started wearing sari with a blouse and petticoat. This way of wearing the sari popularized as Brahmika sari. Brahmika sari originally was popularized by Gyanada Nandini Tagore, wife of Satyendranath Tagore. From 1950s to 1980s, new trends of wearing sari emerged coupled with stockings, bodice, that is angia choli, with short skirt like petticoat and the loose end wrapped from over the shoulders in front. Bengali women personalized the style of wearing saris by pinning the anchol with a pin or brooch to secure it. In the late 19th century and the early 20th century, new trends started among the middle class and upper class Bengali women. They styled their blouse and saris with laces. The wrapping style in this era was popularly known as art pore. Although the main dressing style of Bengali women did not change over the years, but subtle changes in styles of blouse could be seen in early 20th century. Women started wearing tight-fitted blouse up to the wrist. The middle-class women preferred cotton sari, popularly known as tant sari, woven in Bangladesh and West Bengal. The upper class Bengalis preferred Benarosi sari for daily wear and also for special festivals and programs. There are four main materials used for Benarosis: georgette, shatir, organza with zari and silk, and katan. The quality were chosen as per the occasion. In the later 20th century, puff sleeves were quite popular. The navy style of wrapping the sari was also into fashion. Although this style originated in Andhra Pradesh, but was quickly spread all over India. The loose end of the sari was neatly pleated and accessorized with brooch. Today, in the 21st century, not only has the fashion of saris changed, but also the materials used to weave them. Women could be seen wearing printed saris in rich and vibrant colors. Even the designs and style of blouses also changed considerably. Ruffle saris are also into fashion. These saris are available in various materials like georgette, fabric, silk, velvet, etc. Designer blouses are very popular. Women and young girls often choose them for special occasion or party. The advantage of designer blouses are that wearing them do not need wearing any necklace. Just wearing some suitable earrings does the magic. With the growing Western tide upon us, Bengali women started donning Western clothes. But the one thing that never changed in their fashion is their traditional attire. There goes a popular Bengali saying, "Sharite Nari," is rightly justified by our beautiful ladies.
Hi viewers! Well, today is our second foundation day. We are a family of members 35. JNE is mainly a family where we bring out unique works and contents, including cultural activities irrespective of age. So, what you are waiting for? Keep supporting us. Each single drop can build a huge ocean indeed. So, did you like the video? Then please hit the like button, share, comment and positively subscribe us because it's totally free. And to follow up us with our upcoming videos, you can go and check out our JNE page handles in Instagram and Facebook given in the description.